do many talking car. I'm a musician, entertainer, entrepreneur, and many other things. But most importantly, what my brand stands for is inspiration. I like to inspire. So if you have a notebook, Saizi, while I'm on a notebook, take the first three lines of the book, one decade, start. Big one, start. Two drinks, Anna. When I was around your age, nilikuwa dreamer sana. Around 10 years ago, wari yangu ilikuwa that wapi sachiko, nikule chapototo. That was my worry. 10 years ago, exactly 10 years ago, nilikuwa naamka najiuliza, leo lunch inatoka wapi? Me, I was born and raised in Eastlands. My mom was one of the matunda fruits in the industrial area. Hawayetu, Kwameshi Maringo. So, Hawayetu went in the pale, Rumiyetu, basically all of the Hawaiians. In the pale, there, here, and here, in Meishia, Dapodeka, Meza, Meza Ndogo, actually, to go to popular intents. Sabu meza ni so small. Hata tukuwa na TV, kabati ndogo hivi. I'm the last born of three boys and I wanted success and happiness for my family so bad. And I tell people that's my inspiration. Poverty is my inspiration. So I say that I'll work hard. But not only working hard, I'll work smart. So what happened is, I see opportunities everywhere, and I'm thankful to God, Sabamu. That is one thing I'll instill in me. I see people telling me, when I'm writing a DM, and I'm very talented, but seen a better studio. Do you believe that's right? When it's about talented, but all the mechanisms are put forward. Most people, you go, I say that's an excuse. I'm straightforward saying that's an excuse. The moment Adam alikula yo matunda huko kwa garden manze, God alisema, kila mtu atahaswa. No one is going to give you a free platform. There's a song of mine, I say, usiadvertise shida zako. Hakuna mtu atazibai. Na leo atazibai watazieka FB na watajidai. So no one is willing to give you things for free. Wanasema na free is expensive. Sindio? It's really expensive. Think about it, it's free, but it's really expensive. And I knew everyone was going to each and every producer to have the same story. I've been listening to the same story every day. Mini mnoma manze, lakini sinabela kuenda studio. Mini mnoma manze, nikona idea noma ya business, but sina capital. Capital is an issue, eh? Sindio, we believe we have really good ideas, but hatuna capital. Sindio, I always tell people, start. Start. We are very afraid to start. So after come out the resources, be clever about it. So I knew I didn't have studio money. I mean I said I use what you have. I was equal to Auna, yani like 100%. This that one thing that you have. And luckily, I think we got a little bit of talent home. I also draw and paint. I was one of the first people who introduced painting for t-shirts. I said, "Mina kumekdo manze, lakini music is sinabu studio, but I can go to Kikomba and buy a t-shirt, a plain t-shirt, and the way you can dem manze, unataka kumimpress, so that the picture yake ni paint for t-shirt, ni mpekutea ivani, ama uneza ivani, ushow the world nani unapenda." So I took advantage of love. So I said, "Unapendana, say some, let's do it." So I went to Kikomba, I bought a 50 bob t-shirt. Then I approached one of my friends, "Tambia, where's unapenda Jay-Z?" "Kesho mazena kulete t-shirt Jay-Z, nataka tu sotano, nime paint." And I went, I did an outstanding job. I was paid 500 bucks. So my capital was 50 bucks. The problem with us, I have some capital. We want some t-shirt, that a capital of 10,000, in a t-shirt 40, and I put it chore, and I put it panyanini. Nikona role model business into a one unit business. One unit is when you want to start a business, maybe no mina panyanga. When I want to start a business, come up with a logo, and I could make one unit. It's business is an illusion that you create. So when you guys watch advertisements, alafu wana hiyo touching story ya Safaricom, unafeel tu, yani hiyo wasee walitangia huu demi hizi mapesa, alafu marasha katoka uzi. So the advertiser is there to get into your mind. So the corporate world is creating an illusion for you to believe in it. So when I created an illusion that I'm starting a clothing line, in real sense, I had one t-shirt to my clothing line. Said me on a clothing line, manze. Manze mu, ni kona matisho mwok ni me paint. Ni kona tisho kama tao, lakini sayi kuna ya Jay-Z. And when I sell two, I buy four. Ashtuagi kujinyima. And when I sell four, I buy eight. So before I know it, ni kona tisho kama tao, sindio? I started with one t-shirt. So I went and displayed some of my t-shirts at the Kenyan Music Week in 2006, 2007. But did you know why I went to Kenyan Music Week? Because I knew one of the producers I really looked up to, according to DJ Loop, understand them. I mean, to make sure the next time, I cannot come here and say, "Maze, is it none of the resist a good t-shirt?" And you may paint you. Sometimes they always say, "Next to DJ Loop, let me put my four t-shirts here. I just try interfere in a business here." So see, Loop is next door. So the first thing Loop comes and a Coronado t-shirt. I was like, my plan is coming in place. The child gets a Michelle on a t-shirt. "Oh, like, you know, it's okay." Like, I'm not up to your eyes. Loop's eyes. So she looked back on a t-shirt and I approach her like a son. "Gabel, yeah, mambo. I don't get one of you in here. That's a customer." "I'm on a t-shirt, eh? Mzuri, eh?" Because like, "This is amazing." I can't be by there. And I was a t-shirt in the paint. And Loop decided to buy it. Akanyambia, "By the way, ushakuja kwa stand yangu. All this time I'm so excited, lakini nime maintain from like, sijakuja hata kwa stand yangu. Like, show me what you do." And I'm a producer, nini nini. I produced Chihuahua and Harry Kimani and Bambu and the Bass. I said, "Yeah, I'm amazing. Sijaku sikia unaitwa?" I said, "Yeah, DJ Loop." "Oh, you know." Then he said he had plans of starting a studio when it was neat. So you know what I did? See, Kenya Music Week is the whole week. I went home, make five t-shirts, a logo yake, but differently, with kine kona flame, kine kona nini. I sacrificed 5 chicken. I was like, this is just a human joke. Your Lupa doesn't buy in his arm. So the next day I went there, I got a party. Yo, he was blown away. He's like, give me your number. Keep in mind, this is the mama number. I am the mama number. I'm judging the ball. So he's like, yeah, man, there's a music week. Let's link up, man. Eh? So the whole week, my idea was to impress him every day. But he went up with a mini musician. Because I was going to do it. Everyone else is telling him, he's a mini musician. I can listen to a studio. So be smart about anything when I try to do. With time, Luke became my friend. So I said, I need to keep this friendship. Because it's your t-shirt all the time. I don't know if wish they had too many t-shirts. I said, I need to do something else. Because now I studied him. Because this guy is really busy. Because he taught me the showbiz. He taught me there's the entertainment and then there's the money. How do you get the money from entertaining? He taught me, Akuniambia to now come up under Blue Eco. He taught me something. I'm really observant. So even in business, whatever you're doing, be on the lookout. Opportunities all the time. Another lesson is when you have skill, I cannot turn any talk from you. Go for the skill. I tell another dog with an end. Skill. So I knew if this guy empowered me with skill, perfect. So I can't understand, this is the keyboard, this is the software, this is Nini, this is the microphone, this is what you do, this is what you do when you record. And within 2 months, I wanted to impress him so bad. Because I could record. So I come and I can make a track. It's like, yeah, this is impressive, this is you, yeah, this is me. But I knew if I had the skill, I could break boundaries. So this is what I did. With time, because of record advertisements, I did VOs, Vaga, clients on a journal to Manga, the advertising one. They send an email and tell you, we're targeting the young people between this age and this age, come up with an ad. So every Sunday, you're going to talk at home very early in the morning. My mom and I was like, no, I don't know. You may be Illuminati. And the Illuminati is to get one door by there. So every day, every Sunday, around 7 in the morning, you shall get in the door. I go to that, to me, I can buy snacks, nini, soda. Then I go to OST. Or studio, I lock myself inside. I produce tracks. I start recording myself every Sunday. Every Sunday. When I press play, I'm not going to put food. When I come on a level, I go for 5 hours, I go for 5 feet. Then you do that. So after around 6 months, I recorded 17 songs. So one day, I'm a graphic designer. Michelle Jenga from Kawa, Mamma is ready, make the month of 17 tracks. Group comes in the morning on Monday, and I pass out from Yambu to Amel. And I'm interviewed in Nini and the Abba. My studio assistant, Nini, and the that's what I've been wanting to say all my life, man. Look by them in Sanina and Ibanga. And Yantom Yambu by the way. For real. So in the studio, we listened to that. And he was really impressed. But he told me, oh, I always do album without co-producing and say, look, imagine the Libon set up all. And I'm a volunteer who produced for album. He's like, yo, for real, you want to produce for album? I was like, yeah, yeah, come in Cali. So we put out a couple of tracks, then he produced a couple of tracks. So the lesson is, only those people do things differently, or clever way to do things, that are going to become a millionaire. We might all have the same opportunities, but execution bring them to fail. So as I said, suddenly you come up and the man start. So when you say, mina kakufungwa biashara ya kuuza matunda, start with one unit. And look up a banana moja, uze, tempo, upaye mbili, uze, upaye na 20 bob, upaye nne, jinyime. And I say this without hesitating, most of young people now are lazy. Mukinga Instagram yangu mazee 5 a.m. niko on the road mazee. Hata nadhani wasanii wanaanga tu wamekaa wana watch ma series the whole week. Na wako tu Instagram mimi si ndio? Ndio manaji. Watu wamekaa the whole week and then start to go stage tunaruka. See, that's what separates the brand that we are growing now as an empire with so many other artists. It's how do you flip that so many followers into money? How do you flip that melody? How do you create emotions through songs that in turn will make you money? So me now I entertain in turn may make money. Simple mathematics. So with the time, the sad part is kwamba after I made my album, Luke said, hii biashara ya muziki ya inekto, minafunga studio. And he gave me an album, he said, that's the only thing mina pair. Save yourself. You have an album. Keep in mind, I'm an upcoming artist, niko na album. Most established artists are designed here, that we have done. So that was big for me. So I had this one track called Jam and Ham. And everyone was going to just be doing this. Ingoma suito e nikali. Ingoma nikali. But I didn't have money. By the way, it's one of your video. Another lesson is use what you have. And friendship is very important. As much as tuna cheka and we go out, what is your contribution to my life as my friend? Is it just a smile? Am I for you and you for me? So this is what I did. I said, what do I do? I went to my phone book. I said, see, Tiger Capital, I want to launch my album. I was very visionary at that time. I said, I want to launch my album, but I have only one copy. See, that's capital enough. That's how you build things. Things are that simple. That's capital. So I went to my phone book, Nika Edit. If your name is Lisa, so Nika Lisa CD. Your name is Mato CD. Your name is Levi CD. Ata madambo nikamam CD. And then I looked for my friend of mine, alikuwa na camera, alikuwa anatufanya yo shoot video. He had a camera. So I told him, niache Levi's mazee. Mimi ndio nimeanza ngoma mazee. Niko na ngoma yangu inaitwa Jamakam. And Jamakam already, nilikuwa nimetry kuipeleka radio. And presenters of us the same thing. And that's the story you will get. No one is going to give you a free platform. Because on a semana, meaning normal activists, they put a platform. I couldn't place in your platform. Straight up, I couldn't place in your platform. So what I did is, I can't come here, I will go to the beginning. It's a short video. They ain't gone, man. And I'm like, my videos are saying, no, my Mumbai, I'm saying. Then in a couple of me, I'm going with the right person. Me, my Mumbai. It's like, nice, let's do it. I can even add the script to the video because I've been doing commercials in the studio, so I'm going on script. I went and did a small script. Even though your video, John, Hata ikuwa ni kwa YouTube channel yangu. Nimeanguza hapo. But I used what I had. I had nothing. And then at the camera, sivyo, we shot the video. Tupenge kwa number 3, tukenda to the next location. And yes, ni hapa hii kwa description and aje. Like, hata ni post kwa basi by the way. Kwa location yetu by the way. Fortunately. Sasa hapa, we washa camera. Ni kama niko kwa matri, alafu nauliza. Then, niko kwa jam na kam. Maybe usi jam na kam. And we shot that scene there. Kwa tabole mungu basi. Conductor na kaja wala wanafanya nini. Haka kuja tukasema tutu kwa tutu na tukasema nini, Facebook. Yata ni Facebook ndo ilikuwa the app ya, nikao kwa Facebook wenye pala. And 3 days later the video was out, kaka YouTube. But then, keep in mind, Miss Julikani, no one knows the song. So that time I used to go to town, I used to sell my t-shirts down on River Road. And I went and told a friend of mine, a DJ, to come up to a place in Chapondondo, Kilasik. I went to a DJ Magic, he was really famous. So I got to come down by a Chapomoja. And I put a quail pili out of Chapomoja the other. Because I knew one day, whom said, Namuitaji, Izo Chapona Kula, nothing is for free, like I said. I put a little chapo, I give it as a European. So one day I was like, yeah, man, chicks, can I say, but then I don't know what I'm doing, but I can't go on a video. They said, my name, your missus, they can saw me a couple of video, and I'm going to miss you doing for me, and me not to do it by a chapo. So I told him, it's okay. Me, I'm just going to get your mix and not release. So in your mix, I want you to take my video, me not to wear a towel. Wewe mixi yako nataka weke the first song ni jam na kam. After 3 songs, weke tena hiyo video yangu. Ana after 3 nyingine, eka tena, another 3 songs. So in one mix, my song is like 10 times na then. Hata kwa una need to know the duo. So he gave me that master's like, manzi nini nimedu. Lakini chukua, tumemalizana. Then he went ahead and yet big artists were there in a daily joke. Majizeni was the joke there. So he gave me that one CD and that was my capital. See now your CD Miss Julikani in the for your CD about Julikanika new mix DJ Magic. And I started going to my tattoos, Miss Julikani. Magic Summit was a CD by the day. I'm gonna come for me, it's free. I can't be an abode. I mean, it's like in Buddhist.
Yeah.
Because man, Matrix is hot in the streets. You can sell for Korja, Kilamadi, Railway, 58, Roots Zote. Back as I when I got a guy to put up on Triago, and only shall to pay here, Matrix. Like, our page is covered. Everyone has my CD now. Come on, let me go sit down and wait. So that evening, I came to Madrid, and that CD came on. Yes. After 2 songs, jam na kam. 2 songs, jam na kam. My Peter stole the towel, it's DJ Mandy. The playing was it's DJ Mandy. It's not because it's jam na kam. But you're the chain reaction. You will know me. And guess what? Nilisema mister on the radio kuambia niaje. Because the presenter, I always put myself in the position of who I want to approach. So if DJ Luke, na imagine kila mtu ana approach, so how will I go to DJ Luke differently? If it's radio, how will I approach the radio? Because kila artist that shall produce will call the presenter. So I said, no, I won't call the presenter. I want them to call me. And with no time, get a radio call in the Lexasa, when do we have a down account? Everyone is requesting that song. Will you come for an interview? It's like, yeah, I come. Maybe if I'm a minister, like, you know, I'm very excited. I was like, until you get to radio, Nindo, nani. Then I'd come, nakuja tu lakini niko busy, but I was idle, yo. Look on from the studio. See, I went to that interview, but I knew branding from day one. Nikaenda photo shoot pale zile za Rimba Road. Karibu na Ramogi iko expensive tu. Kwa Ramogi photographer. She knows it. Kulikuwa na zingine hapo kando sasa. Competitors wa Ramogi they were very cheap. Huko ndo nikaenda. Kupiga picha na polo yangu. At that penny. So in my Facebook page, I can make a king. Yote niko nikuwa rabbit. Kaka Sungura, happy, live on, get to radio. See, mini graphic designer. I went to that cyber cafe, they got the computer 33, or install Corel Draw. I designed my poster, put it on Facebook. They were like, yo, what's in my thing? Branding it correct. So I went to Konkena for radio, and I first impression to them. We see Konkena, he coach, he can buy polo, PN, Indian, PN. I wanted to look like my phone call man. So see, I went to the interview, but this modest, he saw me and he also inspired me for my town, and then it came to me. Then the next thing I recorded, the next thing I'm here with you guys, man. So it's a good call. But I said, no, I'm not calling another station. If they want me, they'll call me. But I had an album. I said, people need to know about my album. So I tell people, the market of what you're looking for is right in front of you. So come over campus, that's a marketplace, man. Mimi shuleni nilikuwa nauza vitu mazao ya asubuhi, nauza kaimati. In high school. Pesa tatu ya my 300 bob. I'm done. Saini nauza kitu ingine. That's a marketplace, the people don't know. So kuna sana sana mimi nataka ku make hats, but sina pesa ya kuuza. Start with your friends. So me I started with my phone book. If I have your number and you have mine, it means unajua na sendo. I always got to work in my own care for control family. You know me and I know you. As you show on a jam account for traffic, I look for in the home. So it means I'm a musician, you know? And yo, I have an album, you know? So I started calling everyone. I bought a small book. I started writing and calling. So I say, I can't call that in my day. I can't talk about how I'm calling. Sasa. I'll write your name here. I'm over my budget, 200, you'll pay me, but I will be a linear writer, and I'll call you that day. And I started calling everyone who wanted to hold credit, called my uncle, called my brother, called my wife, who won 3 albums. And my day, I've got two. I've got them. I'm seeing me, see the album. Remember, see, I'm going to call all my friends. And they started buying albums. And they started buying albums. Before you know it, yo, Ziki Kumbe Konado sold everyone. Everyone in the phone book, literally. That was the market. So now I say, let me organize another one. And believe me, whenever you want to start a project or a business, the people around you really want it. You need that positive energy. Because my mother and I discarded, but they're not my friends. People who fight for 100%. When you're alone, you can get that 100%. Send you comfortably. And that's what most of us are, the humankind is greedy. But it's better to get more. So I say, why do you fight for 100% of 100 people when you can fight for 50% of 10 million? Remember that? Why fight for 100% of 100 people that you can fight for 50% of 5 million? So I told him, and say, come to a partner's money. Mina nisaki nitoka kaemba ita kwa noma kwa niya saini wa sani ita kwa nasu yuo. And guys used to laugh like, kwa mkana vema kwa njulikani. And I had that vision from day one. So this is how I look at it. If I am one and I'm fighting for kaka empire, it means when I lose, it's only me gonna lose. But if I have 10 people who are not going to for the interests of kaka empire, it means I'll say 10 people that really want success for this brand. So it means you have 10 brains working for one brand. So they go home and they fight for new ideas. So never be afraid to partner. And trust me, when you start new businesses or new ventures, always look out for the people around you. While I was doing a prayer of encouragement, and I come and say, oh, cool, you are a mental cool, and they are cool, they all there. That's a potential partner. I go for your welfare. So that's my story with Dennis. He was like, yo, man, you need to put out this music. So we decided to launch an album. Keep in mind that when I was going to join, but I was friends with Chihuahua already. Abbas was my friend, Harikimani. Yo, it's true what they say. Your network is your network. You're saying myself on a good job, and people didn't know me. But my album launch, it was in Chihuahua. Miss Kumulipa, man, I get to food waste, I get to tobacco. Chihuahua, what I'm saying, I was fighting for him in high school, was now my friend. Now I put a album on Chambu for free, and Harikimani decided to come, and the bus, and Wakamba Wili, and Wenyeji, and Saka. Yo, I had an A-list. Same thing I did, I started calling people for phone booth. Like me, I just want to show my album. So come on, keep up with me alive. I want the album, you know. And I went to Club Kachika in Westland. Saidi for 9%. Apparently, 9%. Club Kachika was there, and the manager for Club Kachika that time was Rafika, the guy who owns Grandpa. So I went and told me, and me, but I'm not coming. And you must hear your song, me annoying, you go kill a man. Like, the rap of the mixtape. It's like, okay, uneza leta, uneza jaza wa seko club yangu, miss daddy, what would jaza wa say? It's like, minda kulete watu wako ushangaji. And I got so wiko hiki, tunakawa na kwa mlangu, 50%. Say, it's a, eme ni katoka wako, I say, 50%, no way. See, I'm not just on hand. Me, I started selling advance tickets. Yeah, so the 3/4 was already here. I'm not going to take it. The money already. This was a case to go come out of that. To go on a 59. Okay, but I'm not going to go home. But it's like, this guy just played me. But, ele já conta que a drinks de anda. And drinks de anda. Me, I got the place full, I performed, and I remember to put number. I was performing, and I had 130,000 gold. But I'm going to go to Iceland with our socks. All from album sales and ticket sales. But the whole time I was performing, me, my young people, why you want to pass it out? Like people jump me. But I'm saying, yani put down work on us for 30K. I mean, we make 130K in one night. It's how you do things. Opportunities are everywhere. literally, hours was all kwa 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 So I had my albums and my friends were like, hey, Janet, look what I'm going to share. Grab it, man. They're like, oh, yeah, come. And guys started buying. Guys started calling. And many wanted to be on my album, man. I'm like, man, don't ever buy with their album and customer care. Impressions were that I had when I started, initial impressions. I treated my brand as if I was a very big artist. And that should be the case with in every other thing that you do. Right now, Kaka Empire is the leading management stable in Kenya. So long story short is, start. And I think I've done so much and met people that I thought thinking about in my life. I mean, you were judged kwa place, man. Mta Islando tu kwa wana chapadoe ya chapandono. And my story matters. So no matter where you come from, it's possible.